Thank you. Snake Bowser.
Yeah. fight.
Hey, what's up, Koji? We got the first game of Sick Boy versus Peachy, with Peachy in a solid lead. Almost a full stock. Upskill's gonna kill. We accept bets in the chat for when the upskill comes. Try it one time. Two times. Ooh, tried it a third time with an F tilt. Interesting mix up there, but that's punished. That's why you should never F tilt and always up tilt. PG searching so hard for the up tilt. Sick Boy just trying to take his time here, get a little bit going. We get a jab. Never mind, it's not an up tilt, it's a Nikita. Gets the first game for Beachy Peachy. Is this loser's semis or loser's finals? Okay. Okay. Shoguet. We are going into the next game. Smashville. Yeah, a little bit less space against Snake. Always sounds like a solid plan. Sick Boy trying to play in it, trying to play it slow here. And trying to get some advantage for interesting up smash at the shield. Yeah. Sick Boy kind of gets his shit going, but not hard enough. He always takes some solid damage from getting hit himself. Before more than he gets damage off, like in the trades with grenades and shit. Good back air out of shield. And another back air. Kochi, meanwhile, spitting the truth in chat. He pushed that shield so hard, while Sick Boy just knew full well, both players knew full well, that that guy was looking for nothing but an up tilt. Ooh, good mix up around the shield by Kochi. Nice spacing, very good spacing on the get up attack. He knew full well that it was out of the range and Sick Boy still went for it. Okay, down smash, but he gets a sweet spot, but the back air does. Still living though. Yes, okay. Smash. Got another dash attack, looking for the kill with the dash attack. Yeah, good grab, Peachy was scared. Yup, this move with the Peachy. Or with the snake. Oh yeah, this is Stage playing a big part here for keeping Sick Boy closer to Peachy. Yeah, hits it with the up B. Good for Sick Boy. Nice double jump read, but it doesn't help him. Wow, that up there could kill him. That could have been a big turnaround because he was only at 60 and now he's taking damage 90. 100, that's a back air on Smashville. Yeah, Smashville kill pretty early, but he gets the up tilt. We are on lock stock. Sick Boy starts to run away again. Does not want to eat any unnecessary percent. Gets an air, reads another high recovery with the back air, but doesn't commit wide enough. Yeah, reads that dash attack. PG makes it back just one more time, but yeah, just wanted to say up air is gonna start killing now. Narrowly avoids it. And another up tilt. Sick Boy took two stocks with up tilts while he's not playing Snake. That's an interesting thing to say. Feels weird in my mouth.
Stop the battle! Whoa!
got Wolf and Snake again in the third match here.
Three, two, one.
We're going to
go.
Stadium, yeah, classic counter pick kind of for the boys Snake. Well, Sikpoi starts off with a little bit of a lead, which looks like it doesn't mean much, but this is Snake, nice back air, almost gets the double. Finally getting the first hits, but it's not much. Oh, good tech chase, that covered both options. Gets the first up, he doesn't get the second one. Double up air, that's a lot of damage. Get him up again, bad air dodge. Ui, ui, ui. That looks scary, buddy. Almost gets the back of the air, that one was a kill. Interesting, like, turnaround run. Ui! What a tech chase. What a guy. The C4 covered his landing without him having to manually explode because of the timer. And I'd ask if Peachy knew, but we both know, we all know that he didn't. Let's just face it, let's be honest with each other. Okay, okay. It's getting kind of even, and I do not know if we are playing best of three or best of five, so this is kind of tense here, at least for me. Both players still make it out alive. It's getting kind of close here. We almost got that up tilt, but yeah, would have been enough. Then of course we got another stock afterwards. Parry on the up tilt, but he tries to F tilt as a punish. Ooh, he had that read, but was a little bit off on the spacing. Another one, still the same problem, gets a back throw. Okay, Nikita, here he comes. And he does get it, and yep. Off the air dodge, that's an easy second Nikita for this stock. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit of a test for patience here for Sikpoi, which he seems to be failing right now. Just took a lot of unnecessary damage because he missed the reaction again. Pushing back now, we got 80% again. Woo! Narrowly missed the back air. Let's get another one. Good recovery by Peachy, but yeah, we get antsy with that dash attack. Almost gets his jump red again. He does jump, but looks like at the spacing, almost gets jump red for Sikpoi. I gotta say, I like what Sikpoi is doing with his follow-ups here. Oh, explodes the Nikita a little bit early. So, the bets for up tilt killing are even higher now because both players can kill with an up tilt here. Dash attack, bad DI, but still alive. 157. Ooh, I do not think that was good DI. Yeah, slightly gets him. Ooh, 1-1. Oh yeah, I thought it was 1-1. I saw both games. And yeah, that's 2-1 for Peachy. And apparently we were playing best of three, actually. So we got Peachy and Grants. And I guess versus Destiny. But I'll see in a minute about who is going to pull up. Yeah, it's Destiny. We'll be right back. Leo, in the meanwhile, is about to smash his tablet to the ground. He's fucking tilted from Ultimate Army and TOing.
Stop battle.
But the Ogre Fox comes in clutch with the choke to make him release a little bit of his pressure. And while all of that happens in a few frames, our two players already locked in stage and character. Yo guys, don't start! Koshi's gonna pee! No, why do they listen to me? Koshi has to pee, he told you to wait. No, start! Fange da, Rinde! Yeah, Koshi, I told him, I tried. But Tio doesn't like it. Okay, Tio does like it. He can't say anything from laughing, so I'm just gonna take that as a like. Tell us when you're back, Koji. No! Okay. No! Okay, they're gonna restart later. Here in Zurich, we still appreciate every last one of our viewers, even if they play Bayonetta back in Smash 4. Wait! Please tell Koji to tell us when he's back. He's looking for the question mark. And does he find it? No, he does not. Okay, Koji is back. No problem, Koji. We gotcha. We gotcha. I do not know if Destiny has a beer. Ich weiß nicht, ob der Destiny ein Bier hat. If he loses, we know why, and if he wins, we know too. Either way, it's because egal wieso, es ist, weil kein Bier hat. Alright, here we go, battlefield. For the starting stage. And yeah, Destiny kind of trying to turtle here a little bit, playing defensively, and Peachy falls for it. Peachy just dash attacks right in. What a stupid guy. She really just dash attacked right into a defensively playing Destiny. And yeah, now Peachy is kinda just fucked. Because he is behind, because you know his number is high and Destiny's number is not so much. Why did he not C4 that? Would have probably been the best he could get out of that C4. Self C4? I think he's got it on himself, and it stopped blinking now, so we will never know. When is it gonna explode? Okay, never mind. And yeah, Peachy kinda working on coming back here. Destiny starting to look for a dash attack. No punish on that up B. Players in danger percent Peachy because his percent is 190 and Destiny because upgrade is a thing. And either that was just a hardcore miss input from Destiny or he just read the soul out of that roll. Nice up tilt. Let's go. I think that might just be like the first kill I've seen here from Destiny. Which I'm trying to not believe, but I feel like it's true. Ooh, narrowly avoids C4. Away. after that awful start from PG, trying to dash attack a defensive destiny, we go into even mode for another awful dash attack. Overall, just Snake's dash attack is just really fucking bad and we should never use it, especially not online. That's just unfair. For a second there, I thought that PG was just gonna dash attack over the whole stage again. Ooh, good DI, that was tight. He could have died there. F-tilt, but yeah, PG is still alive here. Clutch. Loses his stock to that, I think, side beat. And Destiny jumps into the C4. He laughs it off. I think he laughs at least, but I can't really tell because he's got a protective mask on. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of going similarly to the second stock. Whew, that could have been it. Another bad dash attack, but this time Destiny's shield drop was a little early. Okay, we got Destiny off stage. Clutch jab, what a jab. I did not expect Destiny to jab there. Okay, gets his spot though. With an up tilt dash attack, no double jump here. And Destiny just goes for the wake up, Buster Wolf. Get him out of here. Okay. Boom. Sick as fuck. And you should do the same if you are watching. Alright, here we go. Tannen City for game number 2. Even more space. Fucking hell. Okay, Destiny misses his combo there. But yeah, that down air is negative on the hit. If you don't force your opponent, if you don't go into attack chase situation. Ooh, landing up air into jab. Interesting follow up. He dash attacks over the whole stage again, but this time it works out. Good air dodge by Destiny. Good catch on that jump. Ooh, he got that roll. Nice one. That was a good one, PG. It did not quite kill. Good DI by Destiny. He wanted to roll behind up tilt, but he messed himself up with the grenade. Best of 3, so on GGGG, because it was just the best of 3, you lose to Destiny. If you don't pull off something hella clutch. Which honestly it ain't looking like right now. Looks like Destiny's just gonna run away here with the victory. Without even sweating. Corona didn't don't mean nothing to Destiny. But not another one, and now we're gonna see a buff pretty soon. Yep, there it is, and he was covered by the grenade. Yeah, Peachy has to shield a lot right now, and Destiny's catching on to it, and late hit of dash attack, that's the kill. We got a whole victory with a stuck in the last game for my insanity. Destiny just walks off like nothing ever happened, doesn't even fucking look at me. That's how you see, man. Victory changed, you know, it's just not the same anymore. It just doesn't feel the same when talking to him. It's just always whatever. The stream beendet, oder? Good night, zusammen, tschüss.